are always out. Maybe it's the weather, I don't know. Last week on this tour, we actually saw the polar bears and elephants from here, so maybe we'll get to see those again. But this is a great little hiking trail, or a walking trail, or biking trail. This is what we call the bosque. The Rio Grande is right in there. Fires happen, and you guys may have seen earlier this week we had a bosque fire. Bosque fires are pretty common, actually. Years past, a lot more than ones that were trending. But you can see that once the damage is done. But they do have a great trail here for biking and hiking that goes quite a distance. I mean, really runs the length of the Rio Grande. That's kind of our forest, I guess. And the Rio Grande, of course, you can sort of see out there, you know, in the distance. Now up here, we'll be passing the zoo, right?
Yep.
So there's the polar bears, but I don't see any out right now. They would normally be right in that rock area. But yeah, if you have another chance to check out our zoo, it's a great zoo, very fun. We try to go several times a year. Llamas, okay.
Did you say sheep?
And the elephants should be in here if they're out today, I'm not sure. But we had a baby.
There we go.
Yeah.